I'm Jake, and I'm with the Great Canadian Kite Company, and today we're going to show you how to assemble your stunt kite. The kite we're going to be demonstrating with today is the Trickster by Into the Wind. So when you're opening up your kite, you want to make sure that when you've got the spreaders, such as the upper and lower spreader, that you set it aside in a place where you know you're not going to lose it. So you're going to open it up, like so. And with some kites, you don't need to break down the wings like this because it's not built like that. They only do that so that you're able to fit into a smaller packaging. So what we're going to do first is we're going to assemble the wings here. So there's a ferrule along the upper leading edge. You're going to slide the lower leading edge into. Like so. And on the end, there's a little string over here that's going to just hop right over this end knock on your wing. Like so. So we're going to be doing the same thing to the other side here. Lower leading edge into the upper leading edge is ferrule. And this bottom string here. Over the end knock. So when you get that done, there's also a little rubber band here on the end here that you're going to put over that little string to make sure that it stays in place while you're flying. Same thing on the other side as well. So now what you want to do is you want to make sure your bridle line is not tangled around these standoffs here. And you want to make sure that it's even on both sides. So if it's above the center tee or below the center tee, you want to make sure that it's even. Preferably have it underneath. So you're going to take the small rod here, which is called the upper spreader, and you're going to stick it up top here. Again, make sure that the bridle line is above this over here. Now you're going to take your lower spreader, and so it's put into two different pieces. So take one, put it into these pieces right here, which are called APA connectors. Slide it in there, and you're going to slide the other end into the center tee. You're going to do the same thing with the other side over here. Slide it into the APA connector and then into the center tee. Next, you're going to be taking your standoffs and you're going to be putting them into the APA connectors on the lower spreader. Do it to both sides. And if you need to, you can move the APA connectors, slide them over so that you're able to increase the amount of wind that's able to go get into the kite. All right, so right here is your bridle line. And right here at the end, there's a little loop on the end. And this is where you're going to attach your line set to the kite using a simple lark's head knot. So this is the standard setup for the majority of two-line stunt kites. On behalf of Great Canadian Kite Company, I'm Jake, and happy flying.